Hey, we were just playing a song that it's a scripture song that I wrote a couple of years ago, and it was based on Proverbs 31.